40, oh, you missed every day, and Jack, so don't you think you're max up soon, all in? Well, I said I was going to get something out on this, and, well, I might have to stop the last bit of the recording, didn't actually record, but I ended up stopping afterwards anyway. So you just missed me upgrading to finish, or you missed, so, let's get back into the game. Okay,
your kind burns energy. Your kind are known for...
You don't need to listen to you, I just said. Your allies are killed over the enemy. Right.
Can eshin assassinate?
What is it on? Try out on me. I don't ruin relations at certain times, but I want to be able to do.
Shadows hide. Yes.
Right, then next one I need to do, I need to do one with Mauls. As long as it's against Maul, I don't really care. But I don't. What they do, it's minus. That's pretty, that's stupid. You always, they're food. You don't really want to anger them. Moors, public order. But boys are always okay anyway, so.
Death.
Are we getting one? That'll be it for now. There we go. He has a 20 stack. I don't really want to do a 20 stack at the moment, but... it means I do have access to it.
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through...
Gonna try and get them on my good side now. Do have a port, and they have a port. They don't want both.
Apply.
They don't want to do military as well. But they are improvements, that's already good. They are not with us. They might be in another impression. Anyway, thank you all for not fighting them at the moment, because I'm going safe. Tonians, you haven't got to be yet. Ah!
Chocolate Tansul!
Yeah, I did it. Never anything you can do with Elizabeth. Never, because Elizabeth. I constantly gonna hate you. Because of you.
Stench of others, too strong.
Right, now you. That one at the moment. Is there anything else that's going to help us? Probably not the flipping, someone's not going to get it for a bit, so they're going to go in. But it does help. That's the idea to do that one.
Assistance is available should you need it, my lord. You may rely upon it.
Right. No. We need money, because we can't do money, so we're gonna go food load. All that. Who knows?
Blades hidden, blades ready. Deathmaster snitch.
I got
creature. I'll have a rock made
good.
Out of you.
Yeah, we're not warden. Don't really need to worry.
Chief Assassin, yeah.
Do you truly believe you can avert Kalidor's vengeance with me?
Where is it on its beat? Three.
The dragon shall wake.
I don't want war with anyone. But they will declare war on me eventually.
I bring pain, death.
Okay, you know, I just moved to there.
We wait.
We can't. Probably much more I can do this time, because.
Warlock, Master of Scryer!
Not really do anything there. I know they're not in good hands for me, so.
Take heat. Keep praying.
No time. Experiments to do.
No, not lucky at all. Never mind.
The heat. No wind. Just heat.
The undead, my lord, under the thrall of their vampire masters.
Yeah, okay. They're not gonna make it very far.
Hopelessness.
Yeah, we're not aggressive, bastard.
Let us by disobey.
Oh, okay, never mind. You die. You die in the sweltering heat. I do not care.
Heat makes us sluggish. Sneaky snake. I walk in shadow. I'm no match for snakes.
What should I be war?
Kill.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That fucking dragon. You know what? Save first, because usually these things don't go well for me.
Eshin move unseen.
No, I'm gonna try it. I'll just play this one. It's gonna go horribly wrong, but you know. Right, where the fuck is. Okay, I was like, I don't know where skirmish mode went. I think I went a bit too far back. I need to kill him off as soon as possible, because he will be a problem otherwise. On them, what's this within range? I got their backs, so the shields don't count. Come on. Oh, yeah, flipping farthest. There we go. What, running back now, aren't we? We've seen all the other things. I put a lord in there. Negative. Thank you. still alive, Jesus. Okay. Not going to minus 10, but I need it to be a decent settlement. Because if it isn't, then he can easily take it back, because I'm guessing he's got a barn somewhere. It's taken a very long time for this to register. Should now have. I don't know which one I've clicked on. It might be the eshin. Oh, no, it's not. So here you have the blade and armor. You don't know. Nobody's gonna find a way around us now. So we've got that one, and I think he's got one more over here. So we'll do that one there. No, obviously I just need to go that way. Once I've taken him out, I'm just going to focus on something. As long as I make it here, there shouldn't be anything really this way. Besides the elves that want to fight me. And lizards on this side. Don't know how to go about this. And then we definitely want more for the weapon. And everything. Oh, basement are dead. Wow. Right. Here's the way. Oh wow, on Scryer. To get them back. I only need to focus on one kind at a time. There also one's got. Everyone hates. Now everyone's going for Scryer. Poor Scryer. Jeez. Nobody likes to hit Claw. What are you trying to do? One more turn, I got garrison there, so I'm just gonna quickly, you know. Might be a good idea to get someone here, just in case, you know. It looks like there's a fucking dickhead at our doors, who really badly has an itch. I'm not even going to bother. I'm not even going to bother. Because if I do attack, the snitch will come back and get him. Because he is still replenishing, I'm going to give him at least one more turn to fix himself up. Make sure the mines are working. Not in turn. Well, got a non-aggression map with the orcs over the end here, so that went well. Goodbye. Some more money at the moment. Income, not good. And that's it again. I'm doing great on the end terms, am I? Ah, oh, that's gonna say if Scryer won't do anything. I don't wanna join yet, and I don't want. He's at war with Eats, and he's on his last territory. You better not freaking die. I know Eats is very powerful. If I get him on my side, I don't need to worry about hurting their feelings anymore, so I can actually do them for them. Oh, I might just kill off the vampires. That's it, only I'm over it. Yes, I can pretty easily wipe them out, so I might get rid of them or something. Because their faction enemies are out, their armies in my territory still. Or did it back off? Faction where the army went. Right, we got a military access with the occasion, so that was alright. Lost the one for clan. No, plan, I think, sorry. And is it over there? Ah. I go to the edge of my borders. I thought it was a good idea. Oh, hello! So what do you have it there? 13. You have this. Might be in for a long siege. Unless... No, not that. I just want to see what you're doing here, sorry. Because that's just no one. If that's not a dragon, I can pretty easily wipe these guys out. Because it would draw. I can ambush someone outside, and then I just need to siege them out. Combat. I need to order it down here and just make sure these guys aren't really pissed off. Because they look pissed off. But I don't know how this man looks pissed off. If I'm being honest. Technology. We can get 30% off from the phone. His armor. What was this armor? What can you do? I haven't even been paying attention to him. I'm absolutely not like. He's got the ambush success chance increase. There's only wars up here. I'm gonna start bringing you down. Because I'm gonna need you out to fight the lizard. Right, literally nothing happened. What else have we done? I can probably win. Right, we can hear the siege because it's our last settlement, so they have to come out and point me eventually. And we'll get. Come on, Lenny, thank you very much. Try that because there's no point. But I hope he comes over and attacks, because if he does, I can then end the siege and go kill him off pretty easily and fast, and then that's that done. Yep, that's exactly what I thought. And there, you can attack what I want. Could you put a garrison inside the walls? Ambush, and there goes your big army. Every little helps. I got my team and the archers, not really doing much. I want to dodge it, but okay. Well, then with that, I might just end it here. The next time we hope to do this is the bottom line. Yeah. That's about it. We'll see you all now.